A company in charge of cleaning and providing food services in the Recovery School District facing some criticism today. Union workers say the company Aramark made money during Isaac, but pocketed it instead of giving the money to its employees. WDSU News reporter Blake Hansen is on your side with details.
Aramark workers walked up to the Aramark office here today, a show of protest against the company's actions after some say it pocketed money as employees were dealing with the loss of income and damage to their homes.
Today, people who were upset with Aramark delivered a letter of demand to the Aramark office. The union is demanding the employees get paid and compares what Aramark did to looting. The union says it wasn't upset until the Recovery School District said it paid Aramark, and union members saw none of it. Local union president Elaine O'Brien even going as far to say Aramark is the worst company they've had to deal with. After O'Brien read the letter of demands out loud, Aramark worker Rosalind Markham talked about what she's had to go through in the wake of Isaac.
When I received my check, it was only $59. I'm a homeowner, and I had damage to my property. I had a high deductible. And I had to make a choice of whether to pay my light bill or pay my mortgage.
I'm sure Wall Street is laughing all the way to the bank as they got a big fat check and had no costs for the week of Hurricane Isaac. So we're outraged by it. We think the public should be outraged by it. And these workers, we think they deserve a paycheck.
We tried to talk to someone here at the local Aramark office, but they did not have anyone available to comment. Reporting on your side, Blake Hansen, WDSU News.
All right, Blake, and WDSU also reached out to Aramark's corporate office, but we have yet to hear back. Camille?